the gym, and I'm extremely exhausted. After this, I think I'm gonna go make me some food because I am tired and I just wanna relax. But before I do that, I wanted to make sure I jump on here and tell you guys about the 30-day challenge that I want you guys to join me on. And that is the 1,000 push-ups in 30 days and also pull-ups in 30 days. Well, it doesn't really say how many pull-ups you'll be able to do in 30 days, but from this, it's saying you'd be able to do 18 pull-ups in 30 days. So, I have already started the version 1. I am going to be starting on the version 2. I want you guys to start on the version 1. And we just start April 1st, which is tomorrow. That's why I'm putting the video out tonight. Just so that, you know, we can start this challenge together. It's going to be extremely fun. I don't post every day, but I'm thinking about definitely posting on my Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays some type of motivational tips to keep us going. And I know I haven't been posting a whole lot lately only because I'm getting ready for my trip out of the country, which is Tuesday. So I've had tons of stuff to do and I have not had time to post. And I truly apologize to my 38 subscribers, but I just really haven't had the time to record and find fresh new material. But I promise you, I'm gonna put out a video today, which is Friday. I'm gonna put out one tomorrow, Saturday, and I'm gonna put out one Sunday. Okay, so that's 3 vids in a row just to basically make up for the lack in the last 2 weeks. And then from there, I'm gonna do every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And I am coming out with a series that's gonna be staying fit while traveling. I'm definitely gonna be doing some HIIT cardio. I'm gonna also introduce to you guys Tabata training. That is gonna be awesome. That's a crazy workout as well. And then I'm gonna try to do some stuff like in the hotel room or wherever we're at in the village or wherever on the beach. I'm gonna be doing all types of workouts and I'm gonna be bringing you guys with me. So you get to, you know, learn some new workouts, some new exercises and things like that. And you're gonna be seeing a lot of different scenery. All right, so the website that you wanna go to is darebee.com, darebee.com. I'll leave a link below, okay? So you guys can just click on the link and then go download or print that off. Print it off. If I were you, I would just print it off and then just put it up on your board or something, you know? It'd be great. So yes, please join me. It starts tomorrow. Just do it, you know? You can find time. It takes me, I don't know, less than 2 minutes to do 30 push-ups. Quite honestly, I could probably do 30 push-ups in 60 seconds, less than that. But I can probably do 30 push-ups in 45 seconds. So, and I know some people may not be able to even do push-ups, so start off with your knees on the ground first. Or if you have bad knees, start off like on the wall doing something like this, you know? No excuses, you can do this. Do this with me, please join me and leave comments. Oh. Stop right now and subscribe. Hit the button over here. I don't know. No, yeah, it's over here. So subscribe right now, okay? Be a subscriber. I know you want to hear about what I'm talking about. It's going to help you in the future. It's going to help you in the long run, okay? Also like the video, okay? That will help me in the long run. So if you can't do a push-up yet, you can always do knee push-ups. There are always modified versions you can do. You can do a wall push-up. If you can't do a pull-up yet, you can always get a stool, put your knees on the stool, pull yourself up. I'm sorry, this is a chin-up, this is a pull-up. Or you can get those elastic stretch bands that will actually help assist you to do your pull-ups, okay? Just do this with me. I'm telling you, at the end of 30 days, you'll be so glad you started. I always say that. You'll be so glad you started today or tomorrow, which is April 1st. So tomorrow we start. Tomorrow, I am going to actually do version 2 since I'm done with version 1. So tomorrow you will be doing 30 push-ups, okay? And you will also be doing 3 total pull-ups, all right? So link is below. Download, click, subscribe, like the video. Okay, and then I hope to see you guys soon. So until next time, this is Tia with Athlete Mode reminding you to stop wishing and start doing.